If you need to share an idea with other people, make sure they sign a contract, because when something goes wrong, you can sue them. I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Hi, welcome to this video. Like you know, in this series, we will talk about copyright in the US. In every video, we'll discuss a question about the copyright in the US. And before we go into the question, if you're new to this channel and you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe. And if you want to support us, make sure you press the link in the description. If you have a question about this topic, just go on Discord and ask me directly. So today's question is, how do I protect my idea? The thing is, this question can be difficult, but let's go to the law and then I'm going to explain some things that you need to keep in mind. So as you can see, this is law. In the previous video, I explained to you how you can get it, but this article is interesting and important. And when you look at this article, in no cases does copyright protection for an original work of authorship extend to any idea. So what does it mean? Technically saying, for idea itself, you cannot get copyright. I hope you understand. You cannot protect your idea itself with copyright. But there are ways to get around this. It doesn't mean your idea will be protected, but the way how you execute your idea, the way things what you do in order to bring your idea to life, that those things can be copyright protected. But you need to make sure that those things meet the requirement of copyright. But just keep in mind, when you look at this article, idea itself is not protected. There are other things that are not protected, but you see here, they say it clear, idea itself is not protected. So how does copyright work? Like you know, in a copyright, you always have three things. You have A, B, and C. A is the right itself, B is the copyright holder, and C, if they use the right without permission, then B can sue them. And if C want permission, C can ask B permission. That's simple. Try to keep in mind, idea is not protected by copyright. What does it mean? If you have an idea and you think you meet the requirement of copyright, you don't, because it states clear here, it's not protected by copyright. So you don't have any right. You understand what I mean? So, but imagine you have an idea and you start executing things, like creating things in order to bring the idea to life. By creating those things, you have copyright on it. Not the idea itself, but the things that you create, the process, how you create things. And when you do that, then you can get copyright on it, and then you can protect those things. So don't think like, oh, my idea is not copyright protected, so I cannot do anything. No, the way how you execute the idea. But if you have just an idea and you do not do anything, it's not protected. So how do I protect my idea? Best thing is keep it a secret. If you do not keep it a secret, people can use it. If you need to share your idea with other people, make sure they sign a contract, because when something goes wrong, you can sue them. But in this case, idea itself is not protected. But when you start executing your idea, the things that you create along the way, those things can be protected if you meet the requirements of copyright. So how do I protect my idea? Keep it a secret. If you need to share it with people, let them sign a contract. But copyright is not the way. The way how you execute your idea, the things that you create along the way, that can be protected sometimes. So try to keep that in mind. Because if you don't have copyright, C can use it whatever they want. Unless you have a contract. Let's see, you have a contract. If you have a contract, so you are B and you have a contract with C, and they sign the contract to keep the idea secret, then you're good to go. When they do not do that, you can sue them. So let's recap. In this video, I showed you how you can protect your idea. I also showed you that the idea itself is not protected, but when you create things along the way, that can be copyright protected if it meets the requirement of copyright. If you want to protect your idea, it's better for you to sign a contract with the people that you share your idea with. If you do not do that, you have a problem. But if you do that and they tell other people about your idea, you can sue them. If you have a question about this, just go on Discord and ask me directly. If you're new to this channel and you like this kind of content, make sure you subscribe. If you want to support us, make sure you press the link in the description. I will see you in the next video. I have a dream, that's all I need.
I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be